Should remember that the possessing demon is a complete entity, although a demented one. Number two, the victim should not be made to feel guilty for the acts of the possessor. The two individuals should be kept distinct from one another. Number three, possession is not the same as the communication with the dead, in which a spirit's voice speaks through a medium that will not take over his body. Number four.
The energy
number
and matter four, are interchangeable four, in the manifestation
four,
of the possessor.
A possessing entity may materialize objects, then make them disappear.